Hello, my fellow rockers. How are you all doing today? We're going to get started with one of those bad boys right there. Today, we are going to look at something new, exciting, and special, like I always have for you. This one here is by a company called Keystone. I've covered them in the past. They made the cool pedal that allows you to make your guitar sound like it has different pickups. I covered that video in the past. This time, they have a device that will allow you to have any wah you want, including custom wahs. So let's check that out. Okay, my fellow rockers, so what you could see down below is the wah-a-wah, okay? That's this pedal right over here. And this pedal is currently being controlled by my iPhone, but you don't need an iPhone. If you want to program the pedal, you need a device, but you don't need a device. It's not dependent on the device. It comes stock with 6 presets. You could go, you know, bank down or bank up to get to those 6 presets. This is your bypass. I'm going to do a close-up on this so you could see what it looks like. And I'm also going to do a close-up on the app. Right now, I'd like to go through some of the stock presets on here. The only thing that's not stock is this custom, which I'm going to talk to you about in a second. But starting right at the top, and by the way, if you notice, when I click on this, that changes color. If I click on that, that changes color. Same type of thing. If I go here, that just turned blue, and it selected there. So it's all done by Bluetooth, so you don't need a cable. And the hookup is very straightforward. But let's first hear a couple of the presets so you kind of get a feel for how good this thing sounds. And then I'm going to give you more specs, so hang on. So you got to hear what this thing sounds like just with a clean channel. I'm going to give you some dirty too, so hang in there. And what's nice about a wah is really you get these overtones, right? If you're soloing, if you want to really kind of hit some harmonics, a wah is a really good way to do that. And again, you know, wah pedals, they're expensive, they're bulky. This thing you mount up on your pedal board, you set it up how you want to set it up with your phone, and then any wah pedal or expression pedal, tip ring sleeve jack for an expression pedal, or in out on the wah, you're good to go. Let's get a close-up of the pedal itself. Okay, so what you're looking at here is my phone. Now, this one I created a custom. So if I click on this, you could see that changed color, and I'm going to go into live edit. Now, you can change the parameters. There's 3 pages here, 1, 2, and 3, okay? And you could change the parameters to make it whatever you want. So, highly customizable, okay? You also have all these different presets here made by the manufacturer themselves, so you know it's like really been tweaked by their engineer, okay, their engineering team. Lots of different pedals here, wah styles that you could choose. What I'm going to do here, now that you could see, I'm going to go home. And again, I have this custom one that I created here. I'm going to throw on a track and I'm going to go to dirty so you could hear what it sounds like with some nice harmonics in kind of a solo setting. So you really got to hear how nice it could sound when you're soloing by having a wah. You're really hitting some harmonics. Let me give you a little bit of dirty to hear what this thing sounds like without a backing track, but dirty. Check this out. So my fellow rockers, I hope you enjoyed the video. Very cool pedal. I'm going to include some links below for you to check out. I do want to thank the good folks at Keystone for sending this over for me to check out. So for me, to you all, one of those bad boys right there. I really hope you enjoyed the video. I enjoyed making it. I enjoy the tones that this pedal is producing. I think it sounds great. And hopefully you enjoyed the pedal. And again, links in the description below if you want to learn more. My fellow rockers, I'm going to leave you all off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you as always, and until next time, I will see you all later. Rock on.